コンペティション部門ホワイトクローから監督のレイフ・ファインズさん、そしてプロデューサーのガブリエル・タナさんです。まずレイフ・ファインズさんにお話を伺いたいと思います。このルドロフ・ヌレーフの伝記を読んでこの作品を作りたいということだったんですけど、どういう思いだったのでしょうか。そしてこの役を演じられたオレグさんについても伺いたいと思います。 So you read Rudolph's biography 20 years ago, I heard, and why did you choose to make the film now?
Well, when I read about his life, and actually it was a particular section of his life, I hadn't any intention of being a directorIn fact, I just liked the story. It was sent to me, and then it sat with me. And then Gabby and I have made two films together. And then this was something that Gabby was encouraging me to consider. We had talked about it. And so we said, yes, we would go and do it. And it, I made it very difficult because I wanted, I wanted an unknown boy to play Nureyev.And shooting with Russian actors and French actors, so aiming for as much authenticity as possible, but really only it focuses on his defection in 1961.
まずですね、ずいぶん前に作品伝記を読んだんですが、ある一部分しか読んでいなくて、それがですね、彼がヌレーフが実際に国を出て、そして違う西洋の方で活躍しようと決めるその瞬間をぜひやりたいということでガブリエルと決めたと。で、実際のダンサーを起用してのリアリティを持たせたかったということで、素晴らしい俳優陣が参加しています。 And the actors were amazing. Sergei Polunin.
Polunin was beautiful. He's wonderful in it, but also Oleg Ivienko, who's not as famous as Sergei, but has proved himself to be a fantastic actor.And also I have wonderful Russian actor Chulpan Khamatova, great, great Russian actress, and Adele Exarchopoulos, and a wonderful cast. And also, of course, in many films there are always wonderful actors who are not famous, and that's always frustrating because often they're as good as the famous ones. So in this we have wonderful actors right across the film.
実は主演されたオレグも素晴らしい、そしてポルーニン氏も本当にダンサーとして素晴らしい役者、その他ロシアでの名優たちも参加しています。有名でなくても素晴らしい演技をするキャストが大勢いらっしゃいますので、大きなスクリーンでご覧くださいということでした。ホワイトクローからレイフ・ファインさんでした。どうもありがとうございました。 Thank you so much for visiting. Thank you.